Brand new this hour, the Ohio State Highway Patrol is investigating a rollover crash in Austin Town. Take a look. It happened on Route 11 North near the exit to get onto 680. This was in the last hour or so. Drivers, be aware traffic is still backed up in the area, but one lane is moving. First News called OSP, but they could not tell us if anyone was hurt. Also new, a